This video explains how to print a test page for your printer. A test page provides useful information about your printer. In addition, printing a test page from your printer's control panel is often a helpful step in troubleshooting because it bypasses problems caused by software, computers, or connections. First, align the paper by tapping the stack on a flat surface. Then, pull the paper tray straight out to extend it. Load paper into the input tray until it stops. Slide the paper width guide inward until it stops at the edge of the paper. Do not push the guide in so tightly that it starts to bend the paper. Push the paper tray back into the printer. On the control panel, touch the setup icon. This icon looks like a small wrench. Then touch Tools. On the Tools menu, touch Printer Status Report. The test page prints. Now let's talk about what the test page can tell you about your printer. The most obvious point is if the test page prints out, you know the printer itself is working correctly. So if you have problems printing from your computer, the causes might be your connection, your computer, or the printing software. However, if the test page shows smearing, lines, or some other error, other documents you print will likely have the same problem. The test page can also give you valuable information on model number, serial number, firmware version, ink levels, and other helpful information for troubleshooting.